Okay, Angell, you're on camera now.
So we are going to demonstrate combustion by starting one combustion reaction. That's my Bunsen burner here. And I'm going to show you what 35 calories or one tablespoon of corn flour looks like. Now, corn flour by itself doesn't light on fire, as you can see there. There's no flame produced. However,
oh my God, no way!
How can you do that?
Oh my gosh, no!
Hey, so I don't know if I got that. Yeah. Oh, hey, what, Angell? You got a little right here.
I know.
Yeah.